Okay, so basically, there's this scientist named Rick. And Guardian, I shit you not, he turns himself into a pickle. He's called Pickle Rick. It's the funniest shit I have ever seen.